Sad news from Miami as Hurricane Jasmine-Forsythe has claimed the life of LeBron James of the Miami Heat. Mr. James was swept away by the storm surge that destroyed 90% of the Florida Peninsula last night. Once again, we're reporting the sad death of LeBron James and the rest of the Miami Heat and 12 million other people.